It's finally warming up in Oxford and things are heating up for Miami Athletics. I'm Emily Samanskas and here's a look at This Week at Miami presented by Skyline Chili. Women's basketball welcomes Eastern Michigan to Millett Hall tomorrow night. The Redhawks and the Eagles tip off at 7 p.m. But before the game, Miami celebrates National Girls and Women in Sports Day with an all-women's sports clinic at 6 p.m. and it's free. Miami Tennis then takes on James Madison on Friday at 11 a.m. for its first home match of the season. And from the tennis court to the Coach Katie Arena, Miami Hockey hosts the University of Nebraska-Omaha and honors the Miamia Tribe. Puck drop is at 6:30 on Friday night and 7:05 on Saturday. But wait! You've got to make it to Millett before puck drop on Saturday. Not only will men's basketball battle Ohio in the latest installment of the Battle of the Bricks at 2 p.m., but Miami will honor basketball legend Wayne Embry. The first 450 students will get one of these free jerseys. I'm Emily Samanskas with This Week at Miami, presented by Skyline Chili.